is by running events we call hackathons. And so we ran an event a few weeks back in conjunction with Google and students from the University of Waterloo, where we gave a group of students on a Friday night 12 hours to take some Mayo prototype devices and build cool applications with that. And so I'd like to show you some of the highlights from that event here.
Steven한테 큰 박수 부탁드리겠습니다. 감사합니다.